Madam Speaker, I rise to declare that in the context of September being informally our National Heroes and Patriots Recognition Month, and after consultation with various groups, the government wants to propose, and so informs the House and the nation, that the Southern Highway be renamed the Thomas Vincent Ramos Highway.